11. The Harrisonburg Police Department is also investigating a deadly crash that occurred Saturday evening. Police say it happened in the 300 block of Betts Road. The driver reportedly lost control of his car and struck a tree. Travis L. Comer of Penn Laird was pronounced dead at the scene. Two other males were taken to RMH and eventually had to be transported to UVA Medical Center with serious injuries. A press release states that it appears no one was wearing a seatbelt. This crash remains under investigation.